process of getting disability through the VA right now, but it takes a long, long time. And, they fed us the Saudi the first time in 90, the Desert Shield. Before we even got in the KTO, they started feeding us two different kinds of chemical warfare pills that were supposed to help our immune systems in case we got hit with chemicals, which never happened. But ever since 92, my immune system attacks my right temporal artery. Cyclical disease. I'm in remission right now. It comes back every year and a half or so. It puts me down. I usually have pamphlets and I pass them out. I tell people what the government really does. You know, how they do medical experiments on troops. They've been doing it ever since World War I, probably before then. But they fed them different kinds of pills for the mustard gas and all that stuff during trench warfare. World War II with the nuclear experiments on those sailors, the underwater nuclear detonations, Vietnam, Agent Orange.
So were you exposed to depleted uranium?
Yeah,
you
sure
were.
Was. I know for a fact we were. I was in recon, tip of the spear. We went in first, and we were the first ones there. And the UDP rounds we used, we didn't know it at the time that they gave out the powder, and it's in the burning desert. There's wind, there's nothing to stop it, you know. Scatter over everybody. As a matter of fact, in our pause, we had on the perimeter, we had chemical warfare alarms on the top, and they were sounding off all the time, constantly. And we left Saudi the first time in 91. We left on March 15th of 91. We were halfway to Diego Garcia when we stopped taking the pills. We're out of the theater. We're in the middle of the Indian Ocean, about 300 miles south of India. I stopped taking the pills, and I started. The same day I quit taking them, I started passing blood out of my stool and having these crazy headaches. Which they diagnosed it as heat stress, being out in the desert. But I was, I was coming out clear. I was hydrated. It wasn't that. It wasn't until 3 years later, I got out in 93. In 95, I relapsed again. I went to a civilian doctor in Oklahoma City. He told me exactly what it was. It's an inflammatory disease. I'll never get rid of it. I'll always have it.
An inflammatory disease?
My right temporal artery, yeah. Artery inflames and it cuts off blood flow to this eye and parts of the right half of my brain, which is kind of good. It goes on the other side because men, we don't use the right half of our brain at all. We only use parts of our left, women use parts of both. So I can have a total stroke and I'll still keep all my body functions. Every time the disease relapses, I get I got free medical. I go down there and I get a mega dose of prednisone, I get a shot of Demerol in the butt, and that's kind of cool, kill the pain. Then flood my system with steroids, anti-inflammatory steroids, knocks the disease back into remission, and I'm good for a year and a half or so.